Oh, right, Dad. Thought you was coming to the party.
Yeah, I was. I popped my head in the door, saw you chatting up some fat bird, so I didn't want to cramp your style.
I wasn't chatting her up. I was keeping her busy while Simon was talking to her mate.
Don't be embarrassed, son. If I was as bad with the ladies as you, I'd have moved on to the fatties months ago.
Oh, hello, Mr. Cartwright, Jay.
You're all right, Will. You got any action then?
Yeah, I pulled a girl actually.
Fuck off. No way.
So where's she now then? Cleaning up her beaver for you?
No. She went off.
Oh, well, plenty more fish in the sea. Jay's harpooned himself a whale.
Give it a rest, Dad. I already told you, it's not like that.
Yeah, and I told you not to be so fussy and to get stuck in. You're more likely to get somewhere with a fatso because they're grateful for the attention. Even from a loser like you.
Dad.
They say any port in a storm. And she was the size of a fucking bull. I know what you're up to. You think because she's so massive, she'll count as two shags. Well, she doesn't.
I'll get plenty of girls.
No, you bloody don't. And even if you did, what could you do with that thing? It's like a McDonald's chip.
Oh, Dad.
You'd definitely take after your mum in the cock-size department. She ain't got one either.
Dad, can you just leave me alone for once?
All right, all right. Bloody hell, he's just like his mum. Make one little joke and he has a shit fit.
Fuck this.
Are these the only toilets then?
I'd give trap number two a couple of minutes. I had eggs for lunch. Gotcha.
Mr. Cartwright, you seem to be splashing me a bit.
Who stole your shoes?
Oh, just some kids.
Kids? You let them get away with that? Laughing at you while you're standing in your piss.
I think it's mostly your piss.
Go and get them. Show them who's boss.
Yeah. Okay. I will.
Better out than in.
I'm going to go now, then.